bring the war to them, bring it hard.
Ghost Wagon Media, and the video quality might look like 360p or 260p or 1. Like 144. But all you need to do is just if you're watching it on a phone or stuff, then go to like the little three tab. Go to like the little three dots. Go to the little three dots and then like, and then just press on it and then it'll say quality. And then you can choose your quality and put some 20p or 180p, I don't know. Then it'll still be HD. So yeah. Why am I sucking? Well, I just started a match. I'm not ready for this. See, I'm not ready for this.
Movement of the trap.
I sense the weakness inside me. Hello.
In the radar bunker.
I saw someone upstairs. I know I saw someone upstairs, guys. Oh, shitty.
Under the plane rack.
Yeah, you're not going anywhere. Why did I unload my shelf? Put back your shelf, you idiot. Alright, you're good to go.
Over there! We're breaking their back!
How the hell are they getting behind us and stuff?
Enemy recon aircraft observed!
That
recon aloft! We have eyes in the sky!
That literally should not be possible while I'm around. Oh, my team is really bad.
Enemy care package. Stop their resupply.
So I want you to explain about the last video. It was just some Call of Duty World War II multiplayer gameplay coupled with some really cringy music or bad music, I don't know. I was actually talking the whole time about doing the video.
Enemy recon aircraft.
I don't think they're calling the video. The video. Alright. So I was talking but my mic was not working for my headset. I didn't know that at the time. I was using the orange new headset. Yeah, the mic was like paired. I didn't know that.
Shit, he's bleeding out.
So they even have time to shoot when they're using the freaking STG. So I was using the I see you there. No? No one behind me.
Ready.
I got my cocktail ready. Who wants a cocktail? Got me off. Nice. Who's a cocktail? I do have to be a little bit quiet. I do have to be a little bit quiet because I'm recording this at like 1 a.m. Yeah, I don't sleep that much. I should probably, Okay. Such fan of. Hi. I see. So the headset mic was broken. I didn't know that. Until I try to play game with my friend. Alright. I did know that the headband was not... No, I did know that there was no audio for me. But I didn't know why the audio was not there, so I just decided to add some music. So, yeah. And yeah, until my I tried to play a game, tried to play with my friend, that my headset was not completely working, so I was like, my mic was not working. So I was searching for a good 10 minutes until my father, until I asked for a mic. Then my father said, oh, you can take my headset. I mean headphone, it's like a small one.
We have the lead.
It doesn't like cover your whole
Recon
ears.
Airport.
Nothing really, so I checked it and it did. So plus it was loud. Can't change the
target position confirmed.
I can't change the behind you, dude. Why is everybody a noob?
Fire in the hole.
Why is everybody a noob right now? I am level 25 and I told myself if you're level 25 then go play from hardcore. Come back here. Point blank? Victory.
Well done, soldiers. Head to the rear and rest them.
My ears. As I told you, it's on maximum. I can't change this because it's on maximum. Alright, it's my first sound and I can't change it. So my father was like, oh, you can take my headset. And it actually worked. And the audio, the mic audio was good, right? And yeah, so now I'm making this video. I'm sucking. What? Take powder. And you can see my character. I actually got a new outfit, which is cool. I don't want. I'm telling you guys, for the combat shotgun, the best. Best attachment for your combat shotgun is quick draw and steady aim. You might be saying, oh, I just why not advanced rifling because there's more range? But do not put that. You're not, it's a freaking shotgun. What do you need range? What you're gonna shoot at medium range? No. What is a sniper? No. I actually have a sniper for my secondary. I got rifleman. Just like it's like overkill. And I got a sniper because this is a guy far away and I can't shoot him with a shotgun. How am I supposed? Looks like I'm supposed to take my sniper class right now. I actually unlocked the new division today. It's the airborne. I hate myself doing that because every time I use that, fire rate is super duper fast and I feel bad for using it. I feel bad for using it.
Time to show what you're made of, soldier.
And I actually feel bad for using it because everybody's like dying, but I didn't get any kills. I'm really bad.
Move out,
but
take position.
If you're using
enemy inbound.
Enemy inbound immediately. I already knew that. It's a freaking team dead, but we got a lot of kills. What did I just say? We got a lot of kills. What? I am stupid as hell. Oh Jesus Christ! I did see him, alright. I saw him. He's scary, holy shit. What are you doing here? You're level 47, go out there, you idiot. You're level 47 and you're still camping here? I hate you, man. Okay. Shit, I forgot. I have no smoke grenades. That's not payback, that's one else. Alright. Oh shit. Someone's here, someone's here, someone's here. Anyone here? I'll just throw a grenade, why the hell not? Can you go away, please? Oh my god, stop, go away, you're level 47. I'm trying to get...
Go!
God, this is for real snipers. What? Wait,
he's leaving cover!
Nailed him.
Bottle bomb's ready.
What?
Fire in the hole!
What are you using, LMG?
I need ammo!
He's using a freaking LMG. Using an LMG. I shot. I freaking shot my... What? Huh, do I have like bad internet? I don't have bad internet. I have great internet. My internet is really good. My PS4 is connected to a freaking LAN cable. There is no internet delay or internet. What? I'm not making any sense here. I need to make some. Where is everyone? Are you shooting to that? What? I do not understand at all. Whoa, where is that coming from? That's really, really freaking... Is anyone gonna come out? And if you're a sniper... Alright, you can camp until you get a kill. After you get a kill, you gotta move. Okay. Is that an enemy? Come on. How the hell is that an enemy? Alright, I don't understand this game already. Everyone's here, but... This game... What? Oh shit! Jesus Christ. What? Nobody's here? What? What has happened? What, did everyone just leave? What? Shit, what? What the hell is happening? Nope. Oh my god, you see that? You can see the fire rate though? Shit. Must be OPA, and I'm not good with a pistol. I'm not good with a pistol at all. I'm actually really bad with a pistol. I know you're over there, and I am gonna kill you. I don't know how the... besides the point. Did I escape him? Okay, I can understand that. I shot him in the freaking leg. Anyone here? What? Why is everyone spread out like this? Man, this game sucks right now. This fucking match sucks. This is boring. What the hell is this match? Oh, I see you. Oh, wow. Right? haven't died. Okay, you died. I don't really understand why you died. Oh, I.
Enemy care package observed. Stop their resupply.
Hi. Oh shit. Yeah, I hear gunshots from like behind me, like all the. Wow.
Incoming enemy artillery! Get to cover!
Oh shit. Yeah, I should be okay. One hit the cannon.
Enemy bomb incoming! Get to cover!
Okay. How the hell are they getting all these things? Wait, how the hell are they getting all these caustics? I do not understand. Why does everyone always do the artillery thing on the freaking cannon? Most... Yeah, snipers will go there, but... That's not really the smart... yeah, what the fuck? Wait, what? I freaking knew it. I knew that someone was there. It was too quiet and I hear some footsteps. I freaking knew it. If it was my teammate, it would show me on the map, but I knew that was the freaking enemy. I couldn't kill him. Jesus Christ. Oh, same guy. Well, do you feel good about yourself, huh? Huh? Freaking douchebag. Oh, come on, come on, come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on. Payback, biatch. Oh, I'm in mountains. Jesus Christ. Blunt karma, alright. Oh, I thought you were an enemy, I'm sorry. I'm actually using 4x optic because I actually snipe better with it. I don't know how. But I actually sometimes get headshots. Like one time I was up there. Mom, this is actually real, right? I'm not freaking lying to get some freaking credit. Alright, I'm not lying. This is completely real. Because many people don't. Where are you? Come on. I see you. Why is he hiding like that? That is disgusting. I mean, at least I come out every time. This is a really bad match. My eyes can focus this guy. If I get my focus out of this guy, I'm dead. I'm just gonna move here, why the hell not? Get nearer to him. Oh, he's dead. I actually don't go to the cannon that much. Oh yay, we win.
Well done, soldiers. Get to the rear and rest up.
I got freaking someone killed. Seriously, Mike? Seriously? Okay, guys. Going to the cannon is really not the... going to the cannon is really not the way to go. It's not the smartest way. Everyone is gonna be going to the cannon. So, you're gonna stay out of it because you'll die immediately. But everyone's trying to go up the cannon. That's why they put the freaking artillery bombs on the cannon, right? No. Right? And they freaking... Why do I keep getting calling cards? Okay, that's why they put the freaking artillery bomb. Just don't go to the cannon. It's really not smart. Stay out of it and people will be there. You can shoot them easily. Come on. Don't... If you're a sniper, just don't go there. You're stupid. You're a stupid sniper if you go. Gibraltar. Is this Overwatch? Guys, I'm playing Overwatch World War 2 edition. Yay! It's not Origins edition, it's World War 2 edition. Yay. So I'm World War 2 Gorilla? Oh my god, World War... Guys, Harami fought in World War...
Advance and
oh,
take position!
No, expansion plus. Yes. Guys, Harami fought in World War 2, guys. My god.
Move out and take position. Okay,
dead. Meme is dead. Just like Harambe. Okay, not just... Not, I suck. I shouldn't say any memes. I do not get... nice, man.
We're dominating them. Keep pushing.
Alright. You can drop dead flat. What? Oh, hi! I'm extremely disappointed. What? No! I just killed myself. Or that guy killed. What? Okay,
Chiplata.
Camping there. Oh no, the worst thing you can do in this game is get a 10 or a high fire rate weapon and freaking camp. Oh, that full rage and everything, and you suck. And that means you're a loser. You want to be. Jesus Christ, you can't even get through. I freaking love this game, man. I sure do. I'm having so much fun. Look at this. I wish I had a face cam. I could show you my happiness if I had a face cam. But no, we don't have a face cam.
We have fire superiority.
Now do you want to go? It's first time using my stand. Don't you want to? Alright. Is the guy not done? Gonna die? What is this gun? Can somebody tell me what is this gun? What is this? Oh my god, that gun is too overpowered. Holy shit, no.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
No, that cannot. That is unacceptable. Yes, my lemon. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Oh shit. What? Hi. Stop camping there with a stare like a pussy. Come on. Oh my god, why is my team such noobs? Oh my god. The first guy has 6 kills. And on the other team, they're all losers and they're all pretty big noobs. Because they're freaking camping with stands and freaking SDGs. What? At least I'm using a freaking shotgun and doing my work. At least I'm using a shotgun, making strategies, throwing smoke grenades, and running around trying to kill people with my shotgun and hiding from them. Because I need to. You see that? What of a asshole here? Oh my god! Stop freaking camping there! Oh my god! I wish I could just freaking on my go into games and say freaking stop camping there, you little biatch. But wait, they probably can't hear me. See enemy team, I'm gonna go die tomorrow. I freaking hate it. Oh my god, I hate whoever does this. Someone wanna go up there, Oh my god,
enemy bomb incoming, get to cover!
Jesus Christ, I just wanna go kill them! But they have to say stop freaking camping, noob! And go stab them with a knife, oh my god! Jesus Christ, stop that! Oh my fucking god! Why am I saying this when he can't hear me? I wish I could just... Ahem! Not acceptable! I see I can... Really bad. The enemy has retreated. You're fucking killing. Too bad the enemy has retreated. Now would you calm down, please?
Enemy bomb incoming.
Now who would be more likely to come here? Who wants to come here? Who? I got a shotgun. No, you don't want to
enemy
die.
Enemy strafing run inbound.
Shit.
Recon searching for targets.
They're really trying to take this place back. Why though? What? Taking. Hope I don't die. Because if I die, I'll come back. And you don't want me to come back, do you? Oh, level 6? I don't care if level 6 or level 5 billion. Oh man, such a good player. He needs to go pro leagues, man. He's a pro player. Camping in a corner with Sten. Don't fall for this. What? He sure. My teammate sure is smart. And he freaking saw it. I see you! Come out now! Let me kill you. Let me come out for here. Come out now! Now, would you just come out? Stop being like a baby? Come out! See, there's a shot to make you come out. Oh, I see. Ooh, nice. You guys killed him. Yes, I have a reinfill in hand always. I don't know why. Oh shit! Jesus Christ! Why did I just go skydiving there? I'm not supposed to jump that far. I would die. And I also don't know why this game is really unrealistic. Maybe this is a game supposed to... I got someone, what? What? I got someone, move, please. Man. Okay, someone was camping there. See, the guy I got, I feel
like... Recon the air bomb.
I'm gonna get my slit throat because he was a poor gamer. And I just killed him. Alright, he was using a stand, he was camping in corners. Such a poor gamer. Now I'm gonna get my head cut off by a noob. Which he thinks is a programmer. Is he not? Oh, Jesus Christ! I thought you were an enemy. Well, it looks like we are losing to a lot of noobs and very dumb people. This involves my teammates also. Why? That's a level 55 guy who's using a freaking stand. Using a stand! A stand! again. Oh, freaking Sten. I shot him. I shot the freaking. Shut up. I don't care. Go kill yourself. Choke yourself. Come on. Come on. I know you want to go. Go.
Recon airborne. Searching for
target. I freaking hate everyone that's here. I shouted
enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Anyone here? No. Let me just go in there and try to kill people, but die immediately because they're using a lot of spin.
Enemy SDG. Get to cover.
Shut up. Oh my god. I hate this game. Shut up. Oh, he's using the bar. Bar's another weapon that I do not like. Too much like that. I can't handle it. I thought he was using a stand, but I was wrong. He was using a bar, which is unacceptable. Oh my god, I freaking hate this game. No, that's it. That's it. I'm sorry, this video is really small. I freaking hate this game. I can't take anymore. I'm sorry, I can't take anymore. Oh, level 26, wow. And I still haven't played freaking hardcore. Bye bye. I can't.